Watch this.
Okay.
Here comes Mr. Mighty Car. Right down the basement stairs. That was so cool.
Billy did not like that. He says you crashed a special thing.
But it's just a toy, Billy.
Billy disagrees. He says it is not a toy.
Then what is it?
It's a work of engineering genius.
And what genius?
What does that mean?
Lingokids listeners, is it a toy car or a work of engineering genius? And what is engineering? Let's find out. Welcome to Storytime by Lingokids, where we discover fascinating facts about the world around us and the fun of playlearning. Today we will consider some of the items in our everyday lives. Who thinks of them? Who makes them? It all starts with seeing a problem, asking questions, and trying out ideas. Here we go.
What is engineering genius?
Yes, Billy. Engineering is making something that solves a problem. And a genius is someone who's very smart. Yes, Billy, like you. A person who practices engineering is called an engineer.
Engineer.
You got it. Engineer.
So engineers make things and solve problems?
Yep.
That sounds like fun.
What kind of things do engineers make?
Engineers make a lot of different kinds of things.
Like a toy car to help me have fun?
Well, yes.
Do engineers make all the best things? Did an engineer make ice cream?
No, an engineer did not make ice cream. We can thank cooks for that. But an engineer inventor did make something we use with ice cream.
They did?
Yes, the ice cream scoop. It was invented by a clever person named Alfred L. Crowell.
Wow!
He was trying to solve a problem when he thought of the ice cream scoop.
What was his problem?
Ice cream always got stuck to the spoon.
Oh!
True, Billy. Engineers also make machines.
Machines? Like this washing machine in the basement?
Yes.
But does a washing machine solve a problem?
Dirty clothes.
Oh, a washing machine solves the problem of dirty clothes.
A blender?
Yes, engineers also make blenders so people can have smoothies. Engineers make some wonderful things.
Hi, everyone. Are you talking about engineers?
Hi, Lisa. Yes, we are.
Because I know exactly what engineers do. They make bridges. Big, beautiful bridges.
Over water.
But a bridge isn't a machine.
Well, engineers don't just make machines. They make many other things, too. Let's think about bridges. Lingokids listeners, can you remember any times you have crossed a bridge?
Remember a bridge I got to walk over. It had a big river underneath.
That's right. A lot of bridges have rivers underneath them. So what problem do you think a bridge solves?
I know. The problem is how to get across the water.
Yep. And a bridge is a great solution.
Engineers.
How do they do it? How do the engineers know what to think of?
Engineers practice some things when they're solving a problem. They ask questions and then try out an idea. Then they work to make it even better.
Ask questions, try out an idea, then try to make it better. Sounds fun.
Yes, it is fun. And guess what? Anyone can be an engineer.
Really?
Yes. Let's be engineers right now. How about if everyone thinks of a problem, then we'll engineer solutions?
Yeah!
First, everyone think of a problem. Then think of a solution to try.
problem is I want to hold hot chocolate while also jumping up and down. And I don't want it to spill.
What will you engineer?
A sippy cup for hot drinks.
Yeah.
Great idea.
I'm going to engineer paintbrushes for cows. But cows don't have hands.
That's interesting, Cowie. How will the cows hold the paintbrushes?
With their mouths.
Oh, you're going to design paintbrushes so cows can paint with their mouths.
Yep. Cool.
Wow.
Billy wants to make a voice changer for birds. He says he will now show us how it works.
Engineering is exciting.
Yeah! I didn't know engineers made big things and little things. They make bridges, but also cups and paintbrushes and all new kinds of plastic.
Yes, Billy, and toy cars.
Mr. Mighty Car, you are a work of engineering genius.
More songs, activities, and podcasts on our YouTube channels. And the full interactive adventure in the Lingokids app.